Like many other local kids from Germany, these young boys were part of the exciting crowd of the 2012 World Team Table Tennis Championships in Dortmund. But unlike most of the children inside Westfalen-Holland, the four youngsters came all the way from Burundi to witness and enjoy the top-level action of table tennis in the world. In fact, such a long-distance trip, a symbol of peace itself, was part of the peace and sport project of ITTF, called Ping Pong Paix, namely Ping Pong for Peace. One of the key missions of the project was to provide sport opportunities and education of values through sport for children from impoverished areas of Burundi and DR Congo, and to avoid the child soldiers' recruitment in the area. Being able to watch part of the real action during the World Championships, 12-year-old Billy Quentin Nkenji was excited about his trip and eager to share his message with us.
Je m'appelle Billy, j'habite au Burundi à Gitega. Je suis très content d'être ici parce que c'est la première fois que j'entre ici. J'ai 12 ans, que le ping-pong est très intéressant en Allemagne.
During their stay in Dortmund, the four young men also met table tennis stars Timo Boll and Dimitri Ochala. The German sports idols encouraged the Burundian children to keep on playing regardless of winning or losing. At a meeting with the board of directors of ITTF, the Burundians gave ITTF president Adam Sharara their own hand-drawn pictures as a token of thank you. In return, Mr. Sharara, on behalf of ITTF, also presented a gift to the young guests from Africa. All in all, it was truly an eye-opener experience for the young Burundians. Glenn Tepper, Executive Director, Development of ITTF, was pleased with the purpose of the trip made by the four Burundian young men.
This is a very important project. Germany's been a long-time supporter of the ITTF development program since Bremen in 2006. They provide equipment packages and coach education in Leipzig and also assisting in countries like Djibouti. And they came to us and said they wanted to do something very special for the World Championships in Dortmund. So we finally came up with an area in the Great Lakes of Africa where on the border of Burundi and Congo Democratic.
Indeed, the message from the Burundian children was loud and clear. Let us use table tennis rather than violence to get connected as a vehicle for peace. Ping pong bear. Ping pong for peace.